I met him on the college steps and I knew it wasn't going to be easy. He was studying science and I was studying English literature.
That's right. I was trying to explain the theory of relativity. Mm-hmm. And Rosie was trying to explain T.S. Eliot. I still don't understand what he was talking about.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. T.S. Eliot is more complicated than advanced science. But if you want to get a woman to fall in love with you, feed her poetry.
Poetry.